Hello everybody. Today I'm going to talk about LiDAR strips with a different voltage. I have already published some videos about 12 volts LiDAR strips, as this one you see right now. Check it out in my blog or in the LiDAR strips videos playlist. Okay, apart from those LiDAR strips that are very common, I've recently tried two other LiDAR strips. This one is for 230 volts AC, but it can also work at 110 volts. It gets directly connected to a plug. It carries a small rectifier in the cable, and it can also be cut, and it is water resistant. I've bought it in AliExpress. You can select the model you want, choose color and length, etc. For example, 1 meter of warm white costs around 3 euros, and 10 meters cost 20 euros. It works plugging it directly, no need of transformer. And here there is the other model I want to show you. Very compact. It works with 5 volts DC. So check it out. You can connect it directly to a USB port or charger. It is very nice, you can also cut it out, moreover you can cut it after any LED. It is a bit more expensive than the common ones, but it is very interesting. You can plug it to one of your computer, TV or carports. And you can even use it with a power bank, as it was a portable torch. I'm going to switch off the room light so you can see it. So you can use it, for example, to build a wearable for your bike. There are lots of possibilities. It is this one you see on screen. I ordered it with USB connector. It costs 1 euro for half meter length and around 2 euros for a meter. You can select white or warm white color. Okay, now you know more about special LiDAR strips. See you next time!